Sons of bitches! We can't let this continue. They're becoming a real pro-
I'm looking for a rebel wrapped up in illegal drone races. Ring a bell?
She's been ID'd! Drones are after her in the forest. You want her? You better run!
Must be Ruby.
Who the hell are you?
A simple thank you would suffice.
I could have handled them on my own, thanks. Anyway, what do you want? You don't look like a drone racer.
Name's Nomad. Your mom sent me.
I'm not coming home.
Your mom and I made a deal. Rescuing you was the only way I got her to agree to help me.
Do I look like a damsel in distress to you?
My
mom works for Sentinel. Did she tell you that? Besides, I'm busy preparing for a race.
I hate Sentinel as much as you do. But to give him hell, I need your mom's help.
Well, you seem honest, at least. I don't know why you're placing all your cards on her, though.
That's my risk to take.
Look, I have something I need to do before I head home. Since you're being generous with your services, maybe you can help me with it.
I'm listening.
Cool. There's a series of antennas that have been emitting a strange signal recently. The signal's interfering with the races. My guess is that it's linked to new drone tech they're testing at a nearby camp.
What do you want me to do?
Destroy the antennas. Cause mayhem for Sentinel.
Sounds straightforward. Where are the antennas?
I don't know. The only way to find them is to follow the test drones. That's what I was doing when they swarmed me. Their network key will pinpoint which antennas they connect to. Extract a drone's motherboard, and I'll tell you what to do next.
Who is this?
Nomad? Can you hear me?
What the? Ruby, is that you? How'd you get this frequency?
It was a bit of a puzzle. Your encryption is... top class. Don't worry. I doubt anyone else could crack it but me.
Did you call just to brag?
Wanted to give you a heads up. You can send me the network key by phone. It's a lot simpler.
Right. How do I send the thing over the phone?
It's not a physical key, numbskull. It's a code.
Insufferable kid.
Let's go take a look.
Whatever, just keep looking.
Yeah, they're sweet until they blow the Jenny.
Greetings, stranger. You happen to know any information about this?
I've said everything.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Contact! Enemy contact!
Copy. All personnel clear hot.
Looks like the drone Ruby talked about. Who is this?
Nomad? Can you hear me?
What the? Ruby, is that you? How'd you get this frequency?
It was a bit of a puzzle. Your encryption is top class. Don't worry. I doubt anyone else could crack it but me.
Did you call just to brag?
Wanted to give you a heads up. You can send me the network key by phone. It's a lot simpler.
Right. I always send the thing over the phone.
Not a physical key, numbskull. It's a code.
Insufferable kid.
Got something for ya!
Talk, and I'll play nice.
All right, man, come on! I've given you all the information I have!
Ruby, I got the money. Where can I find that?
Just flip it over. Should be printed on the bottom right.
Got all of it?
Yep. And I got a 20 on those antennas. Sending the coordinates to you now.
You sound very official.
I've always wanted to try it.
This isn't a game, Ruby.
Jeez, you're so cranky. If you want to get to the antennas fast, there's a chopper in the camp.
Great. Where? Thanks for the tip. antennas have been destroyed, and I'm mostly in one piece.
You're a badass, Nomad.
Yeah, well, this badass has bigger fish to fry. I need you to play nice.
Calm down, I'm home already. I'll call back. Nomad's on phone, Mom, it's fine.
Situation is complicated. I give you that.
I trust you, Nomad. I'm kind of proud of my mom that she could help someone on your level. It takes real guts, and she knows she needs to correct what she's done.
Nothing slips by you, huh?
Nope, not really. Talk soon.
What's up, man?
You two seem to be getting along well.
Ruby just refuses to listen. I'm at my wit's end.
Nomad probably has better things to do than hear us arguing. It's your turn to step up. Nomad did what you asked.
I study group pattern dynamics, animal synchronicity while migrating. It's useful research to anyone that wants to enhance AI communication. I helped develop the drone swarm Legion with it. The strategist has since asked me to improve our mutual project of interest in a similar fashion. Synchronized group communication that's never been seen before.
Well, we have a plan ready to extract the strategist and bring him to justice. Is there anything you can do?
I can help with Legion. Get you a 10-minute window so the plane can break in and then leave. It's not much, I know, but it's all I can do.
I'll take what I can get. Thank you, Dr. McKenzie.
Are you leaving now, Nomad?
Needed elsewhere, kid. You stay out of trouble. And stay out of my comms.
Good luck, old-timer. You know what? I kind of feel sorry for Sentinel.
Deep Blue, got some good news for you. Dr. McKenzie worked on the Legion Swarm, and she says she can get you a 10-minute window for your plane.
Must be my lucky day.
You should drop her a line when you can.
I will. Thanks, Nomad.
Oh, and just a tip. Keep an eye on her daughter, Ruby. Whip smart. Kid's going places.
To impress you, she has to be. I'll keep tabs on her. Over and out.
Anything I should know, Faye?
Thank you. All clear over here, bud.
Nothing to report. Nothing ever to report. Can't wait to quit this job. Even the RTO has more to do. At least he can talk to people outside the camp.
I just rolled my ankle.
Hi. No need to be afraid. Heard you lost your access card.
Jesus, did the HR department send you? Look, I'm really sorry. I don't know how Terry got my ID, or why she's so mad at me and Michelle, but we were not fraternizing. Me and Terry, or Michelle. Because, you know, we get that there are rules. I'll have my ID back in the morning, though. Oh, and I want to go on the record as saying, whatever Terry says about me or me and Michelle is total bullshit. And anyway, isn't it practically blackmail?
Listen, shitbird. Just tell me where it is, or you're gonna have to swim through the office dating pool without your two front teeth.
Terry hid it in the cafeteria.
Who the hell are you?
Whatever that was, I'm gonna go after it. Yeah, I'm still looking, but so far I don't see anything. I got nothing yet. Still.
down, soldiers! We got company!
Just rolled my ankle.
Contact!